system. This is not a test. The Center for Disease Control has reported an outbreak of a new virus that affects the brain and regenerates dead tissue, prolonging life after clinical death. Please remain calm and listen to the radio or TV for official news updates. Stay indoors and maintain protective measures until notified by the media or public safety. You are advised to minimize contact with all authorized persons.
Throughout our evolution, we have been doomed. We are doomed by life itself. We are limited by the very thing that defines our race, human nature. We'll be right back. brought us this far, global consequences are all too obvious. I'm afraid it cannot bring us into the future.
Thank you.